Welcome to a lesson on adding integers using the number line. Before we look at some examples, let's review the vocabulary for addition. In the addition problem, A plus B equals C, A and B are the addends, and C is the sum. So for 5 plus 2 equals 7, 5 and 2 are the addends, and 7 is the sum. And now let's use a number line to determine the sum of integers. We will first use a number line to determine 9 plus negative 7. We will use an online number tool to determine the sums. We begin by modeling positive 9. To do this, we take this bottom point and move it right 9 units to positive 9. And because we have 9 plus negative 7, from positive 9, we move the top point left 7 units. Whenever we add a negative integer, we move left. Whenever we add a positive integer, we move right. So because we have plus negative 7, we move the top point left 7 units. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 units to the left. Notice how we are now at positive 2 on the number line, which gives us the sum. 9 plus negative 7 equals positive 2. Now let's determine negative 9 plus 7 using the number line. We begin by modeling negative 9 by moving the lower point left 9 units to negative 9 on the number line. And because we're adding positive 7, we move the top point right 7 units. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Notice how we are now at negative 2 on the number line, which gives us the sum. Negative 9 plus 7 equals negative 2. Let's look at two more examples. Using the number line, we want to determine negative 4 plus negative 5. We begin by modeling negative 4 on the number line by moving the lower point left 4 units to negative 4 on the number line. From here, because we're adding negative 5, we move the top point left 5 units. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Notice we are now at negative 9 on the number line, which is the sum. Negative 4 plus negative 5 equals negative 9. And now for the last example, we have 5 plus 4, which we probably do not need a number line to determine, but let's go ahead and show it. We begin by modeling positive 5 on the number line by moving the lower point right 5 units to positive 5 on the number line. And because we're adding positive 4, we move the top point 4 units to the right from positive 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. We are now at positive 9 on the number line, which is the sum. 5 plus 4 equals 9. I hope you found this helpful.